بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
سبح لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا لم تقولون ما لا تفعلون. كبر مقتا عند الله أن تقولوا ما لا تفعلون. إن الله يحب الذين يقاتلون في سبيله صفا كأنهم بنيان مرصوص. وإذ قال موسى لقومه يا قوم لم تؤذونني وقد تعلمون أني رسول الله إليكم. فلما زاغوا أزاغ الله قلوبهم والله لا يهدي القوم الفاسقين. وإذ قال عيسى بن مريم يا بني إسرائيل إني رسول الله إليكم مصدقا لما بين يدي من التوراة ومبشرا برسول يأتي من بعد اسمه أحمد. فلما جاءهم بالبينات قالوا هذا سحر مبين. ومن أظلم ممن افترى على الله الكذب وهو يدعى إلى الإسلام والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين. يريدون ليطفئوا نور الله بأفواههم والله متم نوره ولو كره الكافرون. هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله ولو كره المشركون. يا أيها الذين آمنوا هل أدلكم على تجارة تنجيكم من عذاب أليم. تؤمنون بالله ورسوله وتجاهدون في سبيل الله بأموالكم وأنفسكم ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون.
Fain would they, i.e. the Jews and Christians, put out the light of Allah, to abort the religion of Allah, and it is said this means, to abort the book of Allah, the Quran, with their mouths, with their tongues and lies, but Allah will perfect His light, but Allah will manifest His religion and book, however much that disbelievers are averse, even though the Jews, Christians and pagan Arabs dislike its happening. Ye should believe in Allah and His Messenger, ye should be true in your faith in Allah and His Messenger, if this is understood to be a call to be the opposite of the hypocrites, and should strive for the cause of Allah, in obedience of Allah, with your wealth and your lives, by spending your wealth and sacrificing your own persons. That, striving, is better for you, wealth, if ye did but know, if you believe in the reward of Allah.
يغفر لكم ذنوبكم ويدخلكم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار ومساكن طيبة في جنات عدن ورضوان من الله أكبر ذلك هو الفوز العظيم. وأخرى تحبونها نصر من الله وفتح قريب وبشر المؤمنين. يا أيها الذين آمنوا كونوا أنصار الله كما قال عيسى بن مريم للحواريين من أنصاري إلى الله. قال الحواريون نحن أنصار الله فآمن الطائفة من بني إسرائيل وكفر الطائفة فأيدنا الذين آمنوا على عدوهم فأصبحوا ظاهرين.
O ye who believe in Muhammad, Bo, and the Quran, be Allah's helpers, be helpers to Muhammad, Bo, against his enemies. It is also said this means, be Allah's helpers against his enemies, even as Jesus son of Mary said unto the disciples, who are my helpers for Allah, who are my helpers, along with Allah, against his enemies. They said, his disciples said, we are Allah's helpers, we are your helpers, along with Allah, against his enemies. They were 12 male disciples, the first to believe in him and help him against his enemies. All of these men were believers. And a party of the children of Israel believed in Jesus the son of Mary, while a party disbelieved in Jesus son of Mary. This is the party that was led astray by Paul and did not believe in him. Then we strengthened, we helped and fortified those who believed in Jesus the son of Mary and did not oppose his religion against their foe, those who opposed the religion of Jesus, and they became the uppermost in argument against their foes because of their prayer to Allah, and it is also said because they were among those who glorified Allah. End of the surah in which Friday is mentioned, which is all Medinan and consists of 11 verses, 180 words and 748 letters.